No, not a safe pick.
No license plate on the mail truck.